And a televised political debate in Lebanon got slightly out of hand. Two prominent Lebanese politicians discussing the Syrian unrest began trading insults and more. It's like what it looks like during the break here in our broadcast sometimes, huh, guys?
Oh, those are the magic moments that we hide.
The TV crew apparently got things back under control. No word of any injuries.